name is Serkan from Turkey, and here's my idea.